You gotta pay the cost, that's what they tell me. Y'all don't hear me though, fuck a stereotype. I'ma put this on my life, to the top I go. Harder than a lot of y'all so-called superstars. Been a damn puppet so long, you don't know who you are. But I'm guilty of it too. Heard a pain in my voice, cause that's what I've been through. And I know he felt the same way too as he was coming up. Struggled like I did and nobody gave a fuck. Till country grandma dropped, that's what niggas got right. And he became the fucking man literally overnight. I had posters on my wall of him and the Ticks. Dropped that song with the click for the East, I had to represent. Young killers with dreams of making it big, yo. Still only listen to his music in my stereo. Vocal fits, even rock the headband. Nobody else could tell me shit, he was the fucking man. My letter to Nelly. My letter to Nelly. My letter to Nelly. Alright, we gon' keep going. Alright, some years passed and my buzz got bigger. And everybody and they mama knew Jenna on that east side. That's when I took it to the Hard Rock Cafe downtown and I met Pac Spiffwell. He added me to 03. Introduced me to the homie Murph Lee. That led me to linking up with Basement Beats. Wally B and Coco, they went and signed me. Then I met my nigga Keywine. Hopped on my damn song like, what nigga? I ain't even have to ask cause he fucked with it. Any clothes, any shoes, he told me go and get it. Dope boy, fresh shit, we had this bitch going up. In the back of my mind, wondered if Nelly know it. I just knew that I would be the next on Dirty ENT. Especially when Ali came over and dropped the song with me. I'm like, all records with the Ticks, but not Nelly Nell. Did he even notice me? I couldn't even tell. Shit, some years passed and I got a deal with Jermaine Dupri, one of his best friends. Then I seen his tweet saying we got another one. Stand up, STL, shit, we got another one. That's when I said, hell yeah, I'm doing something right. But linking up with the King ain't happened overnight. A year passed before we finally hit the studio. Played my nigga Sputter beat and Nelly said, whoa. Then 6 hours later, 3 hooks later, we done made like banger after banger. And he looked at me and said, damn man, you just like me. That's when I knew that all my past led me to be right here in this moment. That's when it felt official. I knew he was a real one and nothing artificial. And that's why to my dying day I respect Mo. He who I looked up to make my shit blow. This my letter to Nelly. Yeah. My letter to Nelly. My letter to Nelly. My letter to Nelly. Yeah. You know they call me the East St. Louis Nelly and shit, right? I take that shit with much pride, you know what I'm saying? Just for niggas to even compare me to you, and I ain't even did nothing. I ain't did nothing like you done did. You know, that's homage, that's respect. It's crazy, man, we got records. You know what I'm saying, I can hit you. You know what I'm saying, hit you on the phone, hit you on the email and shit, you hit me back. Much love, man. Much love to the whole Ticks. I would've never thought I'd have a whole album with Murphy Lee and shit, you know. Shit crazy. Spud, when City got out, he was like, man, I was bumping your shit in the joint. I said, man. Salute to the whole Basement Beats, Wally Coco, J.E. What's up, you know what I'm saying? The homie Carl Napa, you know. Anybody was involved, man. Shout out my nigga Jay Quine, too. You know why, my nigga. Wishmaster, what's up, what? Last but not least, shout out to the clip. Promise straight, rely upon my bros for life, you know what I'm saying? East side, I got you. East side, I got you.